Hi, my name is Juan Carlos. I'm a musician. I'm 18 years old. I live in Sebastian, and I'm a graduate from Lincoln School. Here we are in Fundación Bandera Blanca, a place where every Wednesday, Saturday, and Sunday we receive children from ATU in Los Angeles, and they come here and we give them classes, give them food. In my case, I have Puerto Carlitos. Puerto Carlitos is a place where the children come and I give them not only music classes, but also technology. I've been a musician since I was 7 years old. I play the trombone, I also sing opera. I discovered how music has allowed me to become a much more creative person, a much more open-minded person. Here, we are in Atillo, Reina Los Angeles, one of Costa Rica's poorest neighborhoods. In the next 10 years, there will be a lot of unemployment. And music not only opens your mind, but also makes you a more disciplined person that you use when you practice, when you learn a new song. It's the discipline that I want all these children to apply not only here at Puerto Carlitos, but also in the school and in their future jobs and in their future families also. I want them to give them a new opportunity to become the person that they want to be in their dreams, to become the soccer player they want to be, to become the artist they want to be, to become the engineer they want to be. Poverty will increase in the next years. There will be more unemployment, and children will be the next generation who will take on all the market. I want to reduce the gap in education because I don't believe that just because of an economic factor, children cannot have a good education. I want all the children in the world to have an education full of creativity, of imagination, and that can allow them to make their dreams become reality.